Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineering Projects YouTube channel. In this video tutorial, I will guide you about SP line range chart, which is used to show the curvy range chart in your Windows application. So go to the form and search for the chart. Here I have dragged it. Now search for the series. Here we have series 1, name it as S1 and change its type into SP line range. Okay, so it shows like this as a curves. Add another, name it as S2, change its type to SP line range. Okay, go to the form, rename the chart 1.series. Here is the S1.points.add, and it's little bit different from all other chart, but same to the previous chart which I have explained, that is the range chart. So the first parameter is the x-axis, and we have two parameters for the y-axis. The one is the starting and the second is the ending. So 0 is the starting and 1 is the ending. Now replicate that. So 1 is starting, 3 is ending, and 2 is starting, 3 is ending, and starting from 3 and ending on 2. Now execute. So it's look like something this. So change 3, 4. It's 1, 2, 3, and it's 1, 2, 3, and 4. So it's a straight line. Okay, so when from here we will start curving it, it will goes to starting from again it's 2, it's become 2 and it's become 1. So it's look like this. Okay, slightly down and then upward, and replicate the code again for the next days 5, 6, 7, 8, and now it's look like this. Add another series, is for S2, okay. So here is the chart, and the blue chart is behind that. Okay, so what we do, we will change its value and increase the value of blue chart so it will always on the top. So here is the chart like this. Okay, so now you can observe that how SP range chart is look alike. All of those chart are starting from R0 on day 1 and go to their different positions. For blue is the S1, for it's going to 7, and for yellow it's going to 5, and then this slightly downward and then upward, and then series 2 downward, and then here are the destinations of those both chart is on day 8. The blue chart is on starting from 3, ending on day 7, which is here, where my pointer is right now. And for day 7, both are on the same situation. So I will change its value to 6 so that we can preview the blue one on the top, and it's on 3. Okay, now execute and you can preview that blue is on the top and yellow is on the bottom. So I hope this video tutorial is informative for you regarding SP line range chart. If you have any kind of question and you are confusing in usage of charts, you can ask us by commenting below this video. Don't forget to subscribe the Engineering Projects YouTube channel to get more amazing video tutorials on charting in Windows application. Take care. Bye-bye.